why this painting and why it shows him like this. It was made just 1 year after the end of 1866. So that was a time when we were trying to put the country back together. Congress wanted us to have somebody that everybody could be proud of. Washington, our first president, was kind of the best thing. Not really a painting to worship Washington, more to just be right. Last thing in this room here that I want to point out, policies, settlers, peace negotiations, settlement, conquest of Americans. Until basically right about above us, maybe a little hard to see, there's a man on a horse with a sword.
Men with pickaxes there.